I'm from a really small town, so I spend most of my time in my room working on my music, writing, practicing, playing guitar.
She's a little more gothic than I was judging earlier.
I wrote my first EP at the age of 15. I've had two of my songs placed on national television. People are typically shocked when they hear my music because when they see me, they may not expect that I have a light and airy voice and that I love pop music.